gonna spend about 5 a week. Whatever turns me on.
Helen Ellison has her technique. So does Terry Pickup.
It just depends on when I have some extra change in my pocket.
Everyone seems to have some formula for success.
I'll buy 5 tickets once a week, you know, and then open them one at a time.
Having a technique may make you feel better, but it won't improve your chances. Florida's instant lottery, like all others, is mostly a game of chance. Odds are 1 in 10 you could win $1. 1 in 80,000 you could win $5,000. It's all shot in the dark. Still, the regulars here at the Fox's Den plan to play. Robert Rexach says Fridays will be his lucky day.
Friday's payday, so we will be buying on Fridays. A little bit, not too much. Can't expect to make a bundle on it, but I like the idea. A little extra money never hurt.